Daddy, where's the spatula?
Okay, kids, let's go.
There's just one place to go for all your spatula needs.
Spatula City!
Spatula City!
A giant warehouse of spatulas for every occasion. Thousands to choose from in every shape, size, and color. And because we eliminate the middleman, we can sell all our spatulas factory direct to you. Where do you go when you want to buy name brand spatulas at a fraction of retail cost?
Spatula City!
Spatula City!
And this weekend only, take advantage of our special liquidation sale. Buy 9 spatulas, get the 10th one for just 1 penny. Don't forget, they make great Christmas presents. And what better way to say I love you than with the gift of a spatula?
Spatula City!
Spatula City!
Hello, this is Cy Greenbloom, president of Spatula City. I like their spatulas so much, I bought the company.
Spatula City, 7 locations. We're in the yellow pages under spatulas.
My, where did you get that lovely spatula?
Spatula City, we sell spatulas, and that's all. Hey, kids, where do you want to go?
To Uncle Nutsy's clubhouse.
That's right. I'm your Uncle Nutsy. And boy, oh boy, are we going to have some big fun today, huh, kids? Well, let's walk on over and see who's in our kitty corner. Hi, what's your name?
Billy.
Billy what? Okay. Uh-oh, you know who that is? That's right, it's your pal, Bobo the Clown. Yay! Hey, Bobo, want to play a game? Okay, look up, look down, now look at Mr. Frying Pan. Uh-oh, Bobo, fall down, go boom. Upsy-daisy. Say, Bobo, what's wrong? Oh, I bet I know. You're hungry, aren't you? Well, I know just what you want. Clowns and kids alike can't resist the mouth-watering, lip-smacking taste of Mrs. Hockenberger's butter cookies. Right, Bobo? That's right. And hey, Mom, they're nutritious, too. Just look at how much Bobo here likes them. Mmm, that's good. And don't forget, kids, there's a nifty surprise inside every box of Mrs. Hockenberger's... Uh-oh. Bobo's been eating Yappy's dog treats. That's right, Yappy's dog treats. Your dog will love that real liver and tuna taste with just a hint of cheese.